I'll try it in altitude hold actually. Let's see what happens in altitude hold. Although it's not gonna matter in altitude hold.
Yeah.
It's still gonna be a ton of land. You see, what makes it beautiful is that while it is seeing the target in the native group, it doesn't trigger any real thing. It just does what it's supposed to do. It helps the weather is good today, because when the weather wasn't good, what is going on? Okay. Yeah, because it's seeing it clearly.
Yeah.
Facing it, like even if it's landing with one leg outside this thing, it's still facing the right direction. Oh goodness, that's the worst result, isn't it? It's like the worst result. You want it to, I would rather it just jumps up. Maybe we should tell it so I recognize it when it puts two legs on it. You see that? One leg in, one leg out. You're like, okay, this is not good enough. Get up. I think we are in a good place now. Even anybody can.